Hi folks, welcome to Simi's Kitchen Diaries and I'm Simi Anwar. Today I have come up with a simple traditional dish which serves well for a vegan as well. This is a customary dish prepared in the Travancore region of Kerala. It's amaranth in coconut or cheeraviyal as we call it in our language. So let's look at the ingredients. You can get all the measurements, weights and other details in my website simiskitchendiaries.com. Let's start with the preparation of this dish. For this, I have cleaned and washed the amaranth leaves thoroughly, differentiating the stems and leaves. Chop the stems 2-inch size and leaves finely. Next, I am heating a pan here, adding some coconut oil. In goes the sliced shallots and the red chilies. You can substitute this with the normal green chilies, which is used in the traditional recipe. Since my stock got over, I added these. I'll saute this for a minute and then add the cut stems and give a quick good mix. Now in goes the green mango juliennes. Stick the lid and cook till half done. The stem will take some time to cook. That's why I'm cooking this first. Shallots, chilies and mangoes. The flavors of all these will get infused with the stem, giving a rich taste to this dish. This is half done. I'll add the turmeric and salt now. Give a quick mix, cover again and cook till done completely. The mangoes have mashed up, the stems are cooked and soft. Now I'm going to add the leaves into this and then the coconut. I have grinded some fresh coconut with cumin seeds coarsely, and that is the coconut dressing for this. So in goes the coconut, combine well and we'll cook this on a medium heat for a couple of minutes until the steam starts seeping in through the leaves and the stem. It's almost done. Amaranth leaves does not take so much time to cook. It just needs a couple of steam. Now pop in the curry leaves and add a dash of virgin coconut oil or normal coconut oil. Stick the lid on for a minute so that the smell and the flavor of the curry leaves and the coconut oil get infused with the leaves. And here goes the amaranth leaves in coconut. Try this vegan dish out and put in your comments in the box below. Hit a like and don't forget to subscribe. Take care and bye bye.